I was rewarded for my services on the pesticide committee by being in charge of a committee to investigate whether you could stop the boll weevil from coming into Arizona from Mexico. And there the big hope was a technique, if you flooded Mexico with sterile males, that no young boll weevils would be born and Arizona would be saved. And Arizona had an ancient senator who had requested to Kennedy that the Arizona needed help, protection from the boll weevil. Because once the boll weevil came in, they just knew how many $1 million more the cotton farmers were going to spend on pesticides. So, you know, that was the
conclusion.
Well, then there were, you know, then at a very, was integrated pest management, small plots, don't ask me to remember, promoted by a professor at, he was the University of California, probably Davis, a very good guy, who had put on the boll weevil committee. And, you know, I wanted someone who, whereas the boll weevil committee was located in State College, Mississippi, where Jamie Whitten, who was head of the agriculture appropriations department of Congress, he ran agriculture. The president had nothing to say about any aspect of his budget. And so if you were fighting the boll weevil, you did it in Mississippi, which at that time was weak in science. But Jamie's, I remember her niece, meaning his niece, she worked there. So, you know, it was, for a congressman, it's all jobs and contracts.